Hello heroes, this is How to GoPro channel. Today we are talking about removing grain and noise from the video. You can get a lot of noise in the dark part of the video, especially during shooting in low light conditions and using high ISO. I wanna show you my process and how I use Neat plugin in Adobe Premiere Pro. First, I choose some noise video and drag it onto the timeline. Then find Neat plugin. If you are interested in, you may find link in the description below. Go to Effect Controls to manage its settings. Very important thing is temporal filter radius. For the best quality, you have to set it to 5. After that, let's work with our plugin. You see a lot of noise in this video now. It's not so hard to use this plugin. Click on Auto Profile and you see the program creates some square for analyzing pixels and removing grain and noise. You may move it and increase as much as possible for the better results. Then click Noise Filter Settings to see preliminary results. And that's all. If you like it, just click Apply. If you like the video, please thumbs up and subscribe for more.